you all okay? Today we've been to Doncaster, went to Doncaster Market, and then in a few shops. I'll show you what we bought. Didn't buy anything from the market because it was a bit late in the day. So, but I will show you what I bought. I got a pair of jammers from Primark and a nightie. Dave bought me them. And also went to a bakery and got a couple of chicken curry pies and a steak bake. So I'll show you what I bought. I say I bought the what Dave bought me. So he bought me a Mickey Mouse 90 because I love Disney. We'll get to go to Disney World one year eventually. That's what it says on the sleeve. And that's the other sleeve. Got an M on it, and then this is the back of the nightie. It's got the back of Mickey on. And it says, oh boy. And they also bought me these. Says friends on the front, they're the bottoms. These was £14, but when I got out I noticed on the receipt they charged me £15, but I'm not going to say no. And the nightie was £9. They bought me these flowers as well. And I'm also got some Halloween things out. These are from Home Bargains. I think they're £1. Pumpkin chai. It's a bit blurred. And also this. Screamberry punch fragrance. It smells like blackcurrant and licorice. Them boiled sweets, what you get. There's Maisie. Maisie! Is it? Is it? She's 100% blind now. Maisie! Maisie! Up! Was it? So. Hope you liked the video. Just forward on the bits that you don't like, but thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share. And please like the video because that helps a lot. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. out about being exempt. Randy, one extra. Go up that way.
Good deal. I don't know how long you want me to carry on doing this for.
Why, Bart?
No, I'm just asking. Go left. And then right. No.
Why?
Because I'm not. No, I'm doing it all. Good.
I went to a film before, my mate's an old man.
Chitterlings. It's pretty daddy, isn't it?
Yeah. Pretty disgusting.
Right, one piece like that. 5 pounds. Did you want to grab it, please?
Yeah.
Go to the market. Which way is it through them stars up there?
Yeah, them ones, yeah. Look, see if they've got that belly pot, that stuffed belly pot, you know, what we get. Just have a look, see if they do it anywhere.
Stuffed belly pot.
Where is that?
That's my door.
Yeah. I don't like that. There's that cooked meat place over there. Go back over there then, Jim. No, I don't think so.
Any train for a five bill? Fibre train, any train five bill? Yeah. Extra large beef joint, £8. Any train in the window for a five bill?
What's that leg stuff like?
Take what you get
at
home from us
when the package where you get the whole
package.
Oh no. Where did you want some? Alright.
Yes, Sam, just looking.
You want to look for some of that stuff, don't you?
Yeah, I've seen none of it.
Not yet. Just go straight down there, Jim. What are you doing about your stair fry?
It's insane one start, doing it? And it's
real, you know, the pork's real, it's quite small. Yeah. Any large beef joint there now for £8? Extra large beef joint, £8, not £10. Any large beef joint there now for £8, not £10. Extra large beef joint, £8, not £10.
Is that it?
I think so.
Which way do you want to
go? Got that one. Was there anything you wanted from Butchers or out?
This is Rosie Day, right? No, just
yeah.
Now, what's the meal? What's the meal? And then, just a paper for the men. Mince, I suppose.
What's that?
Barbie bag.
seen anything?
No, not really. There was loads that used to do it. Long there, Jim.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which way?
Wherever you decide.
Don't be back on the market, Anna.
No, well, it's up to you, really.
Well, should we just have a walk around?
That's if that's what you want to do. No, I don't think so. Unless you do. Do you want to be in Primark or out? No, I don't, unless you do. Probably try some of them chicken pies and that over there in a bit. You know the new line they're doing?
Should I take you on that?
Handle.
Is that
better? Yeah. It's a little bit bumpy, isn't it, on there? I thought it was all shut down. Yeah, it's up to you. No, I don't like it, do you? Yeah. Must remember to put lottery on. Jen.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know if you did. Oh no. Do it online.
Remember, yes, I forget. You never remember till it's about 8 o'clock.
Well, it's 7:30, isn't it? You've got to be dingy before 7:30.
Yeah,
crappy.
Might have looked
at that, Mark. It's up to you.
My fault.
No, it's not your fault.
This is where it slants.
I know it is. Go on there then, if it's going to be easier. I'm not going to get through there.
Excuse me, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, but would you use it?
Mm-hmm.
I know what you're after.
Yeah.
Tom and Gerald.
Yeah, but now I've seen these. Won't suit me. I don't like the end. The straps.
Mm. Ask somebody.
Sorry.
The one in it.
No, I think that's Dave.
Yeah, just being on ground.
Good luck. This is men's.
Oh,
no,
it says 1010
and then it's so
wait there. Where's she? I'm gonna ask her.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna ask her.
Tom and Jerry, do
you? Excuse me, do you know where the Tom and Jerry pyjamas are, please?
Tom and Jerry? Yes, we've got on the table. Yeah, we've got some of them. I believe we've got two different ones.
Oh, right,
there's
yeah.
One.
Oh, great.
And like on the phone. Oh, is it the bigger or the same?
Yeah.
Oh, extra small. What size do you need?
XL.
People don't put them back, do they, the way they should?
Thank you.
sense. Must be.
Yeah, and we've got just the medium, small, and that large.
Okay, thank you
one.
Anyway.
Thanks ever so much, anyway.
Thank you.
I would just. We've got a ton of dry down there.
Oh,
well.
Right,
I
used to
get. It's just the 90s, I think. No, it's just the medium, the biggest one at the moment.
Popular size. Thanks anyway.
Sorry for that.
That's okay,
it's
thank
all
you.
Right. Thank you.
Alright.
Thank you.
Top there. Yeah, I know.
Still good, aren't they? Jeremiah, they give me a job. Jeremiah.
Yes, you found something different.
What?
But in Disney.
It's a bit cold for sharks, isn't it? See the sun.
No, no, it's too small.
Do they have XM? I'm just showing you. Bear sharks as well.
No, I don't think you're wearing them all because it's a bit.
Paw. Give me a paw. Good girl. Oh, come here. What's that? Busy.